And another thing about that high rate of fire. It eats up ammunition. Almost three times as fast as our own machine guns.